गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी कंप्लीटेड द प्रोसेस ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द प्लेसेंटा एंड देन प्रेगनेंसी. आफ्टर दैट प्रेगनेंसी कंप्लीशन फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द प्लेसेंटा. आफ्टर दैट पार्टुरेशन. व्हाट इज माय पार्टुरेशन? पार्टुरेशन का मतलब होता है डिलीवरी. डिलीवरी का मतलब होता है देयर इज आफ्टर फुल डेवलपमेंट और ग्रोथ ऑफ द फीटस. It is a comes out from the mother's body and means actually complete development of the fetus and after that the partition. In the human being is a viviparous. Viviparous means they can give directly birth to the egg, directly birth to the egg. And oviparous means the animals which lays the egg, that is oviparous. Ova ka matlab egg. And in human being it is viviparous. Viviparous ka matlab hota hai डायरेक्टली बर्थ टू द यंग वन. पिल्लांना जन्म देणारे प्राणी ते मानवता जन्म देतो. विविपेरस इट कॅन गिव्ह डायरेक्टली बर्थ टू द यंग वन. इन द पार्टुरेशन देयर इज अ मोर चेंजेस आर फिजिकल ऍक्टिव्हिटीज ऑफर्स इन द ऍबडॉमिनल कॅव्हिटी अँड ऑल्सो युटेरस. व्हॉट फिजिकल ऍक्टिव्हिटी मीन्स देयर इज अ कॉन्ट्रॅक्शन ऑफ युटेराइन अँड ऍबडॉमिनल मसल्स. कॉन्ट्रेक्शन का होतो? ड्यू टू कॉन्स्ट्रिक्शन ऑफ द ब्लड वेसल्स. अँड दिस पार्ट्रिक्शन मीन्स दिस फिजिकल ऍक्टिव्हिटीज ऑफ द युटेराइन अँड ऍबडॉमिनल कॉन्ट्रेक्शन इज कंट्रोल्ड बाय द कॉम्प्लेक्स ऑफ द न्यूरो एंडोक्राइन मेकॅनिझम. कॉम्प्लेक्स ऑफ द न्यूरो एंडोक्राइन मेकॅनिझम म्हणजे काय होतं? न्यूरो एंडोक्राइन हार्मोन्स जे आहेत ते त्याच्या सिक्रिएशन म्हणून हे होतं. आता काय होतं नेमकं? देयर इज अ राइज इन द लेवल ऑफ द एस्ट्रोजन अँड प्रोजेस्टेरॉन. मीन्स द लेवल ऑर रेशियो ऑफ द प्रोजेस्टेरॉन अँड एस्ट्रोजेन्स आर राइज इन द ब्लड. आफ्टर दॅट वेन दिस लेवल अराइजेस द ऑक्सिटोसिन रिसेप्टर्स विच आर प्रेझेंट इन द एंडोमेट्रियम ऑफ द युटेरस आर ऑल्सो इन्क्रीजेस. मीन्स द रिसेप्टर सेल्स विच आर प्रेझेंट इन द युटेराइन वॉल दॅट इज एंडोमेट्रियम विच आर ऑल्सो इन्क्रीज देअर नंबर. And after that, fully developed fetus means all development occurs after the development. The fully developed fetus which secrete the adrenocorticotropic hormone, that is ACTH hormones, and the corticosteroid hormones of the adrenal gland. Ata ye hormone kona che? This ACTH and corticosteroid, both hormones are secreted by the fetus. After secretion of this ACTH and corticosteroids, the mother pituitary gland, which secrete the oxytocin, or it increase the secretion of the oxytocin, and this oxytocin act upon the endometrium or endometrium of the uterine wall. So this parturition it occurs in the three steps. The first step is the dilation stage. In the dilation stage madhe kay hota? The contraction of the uterine wall from upper side. For samjhne sathi mi uterus katte hai. The contraction from upper side to the lower side. Upper side to the lower side. Means contraction of the uterus from this dome, then body and then cervix. These are the contraction. And due to this contraction, there is a dilation of the cervix. Itla jo cervix ka bhag hai, ha dilatory. And also dilate the lower part of the uterine wall. After dilation, this mechanism or contraction of this uterine wall remain up to the few hours up to the breaking of chronic membrane. हा मधला फिटस आहे. क्रोनिक मेम्ब्रेन अराउंड द फिटस. हे जे फिटसच्या सभोवताली जे क्रोनिक मेम्ब्रेन आहे जोपर्यंत हे ब्रेक होत नाही तोपर्यंत इट इज अ कॉन्ट्रॅक्शन ऑर देर इज अ कॉम्प्रेशन फ्रॉम दिस युटेराइन वॉल टुवर्ड द लोअर साइड. मीन्स दॅट फिटस आर बेबी पुश टुवर्ड द लोअर साइड. In the second stage, this expulsion stage it remains from 20 minutes to the 60 minutes. 20 minutes to the 60 minutes means up to the 1 hour. In that, there is a dilation of the cervix, dilation of the vagina, and this baby pushed towards the lower side. there is a strong contraction, means there is an accumulated due to the oxytocin, there is a strong contraction and it creates the labor pains, and this labor pains it push the baby towards the cervix, from cervix to the vagina, and finally up to the 60 minute in the normal delivery or normal partition, this fetus comes out through this vagina. After comes out, there is cut off the umbilical cord from the navel of the baby or newborn baby and tied. After that, third stage is the afterbirth. Afterbirth means delivery झाल्यानंतर, partition झाल्यानंतर, within 10 to 45 minutes there is a removal of the placenta. Placenta is called as a afterbirth. This what happens? Actually, there is a more contraction of the uterus and it expels the placenta through this vagina outside the body. We can say it is called partition. Partition मतलब सांगितलं in the human being, human हा viviparous आहे. Viviparous आहे म्हणजे directly it can do the birth to the young ones. आता partition मध्ये काय होतं? There is a physical activity. आता physical activity मध्ये काय होतं? या physical activity मध्ये uterus contract होतं. Uterus contract होतं, abdominal muscle contract होतात, आणि abdominal muscle contract होण्यासाठी, हे दोन्ही contract होण्यासाठी त्याच्यामध्ये एक न्यूरोएंडोक्राइन मेकॅनिझम होतं, म्हणजे काय होतं की इथं इस्ट्रोजन आणि प्रोजेस्टेरॉनची लेवल ब्लड मध्ये वाढते, आणि प्रोजेस्टेरॉन आणि इस्ट्रोजनचा रेशो वाढल्यामुळे काय होतं, देयर इज अ इंक्रीज द ऑक्सिटोसिन रिसेप्टर व्हिच आर प्रेझेंट इन द एंडोमेट्रियम ऑफ द यूटेरस. आणि त्याच्यानंतर काय होते, एंडोक्राइन मेकॅनिझम फुल्ली घेऊन आपला फिटस इट सिक्रेट द एडेनोकॉर्टिकोट्रॉपिक हार्मोन एंड corticosteroid hormone of the adrenal gland of the fetus, and this secretion it triggers the gives signal to the mother pituitary gland for secretion of the oxytocin, and this oxytocin is the birth hormone which act upon the uterus, and this partition occurs in the three stages. First stage is the dilation stage. In the dilation stage this oxytocin act upon the blood vessels of the endometrium and it get contracted काय होतं की वरच्या साईड ना, फ्रॉम टॉप टू द लोअर साईड द युटेराइन वॉल गेट कॉन्ट्रॅक्टेड अँड बेबी पुश टुवर्ड्स द लोअर साईड, दिस हेड बिकम्स द डाउनवर्ड पोझिशन टुवर्ड्स द सर्विक्स अँड देर इज अ पेन्स, दॅट पेन्स इज द लेबर पेन्स विच पुश द बेबी टुवर्ड्स द लोअर साईड, अँड एक्सपल्शन पेन ही पेन जी आहे इट लास्ट फ्रॉम 20 to 60 मिनिट. याच्यामध्ये काय होतं, डायलेशन ऑफ द वजन and baby or fetus push outside the body of the mother. After comes out, there is a cut of the umbilical cords from the navel of the baby and tied it, and after that third stage after birth म्हणजे अड्रेशन झाल्यानंतर काय होतं, 10 to 45 मिनिटांमध्ये द प्लासेंटा विच ऑल्सो एक्सपेल आउट फ्रॉम द बॉडी, दॅट इज कॉल्ड एज आफ्टर बर्थ, अँड दिस आफ्टर बर्थ इज कॉजेस ड्यू टू द vigorous contraction or more contraction of the uterine wall to the uterine wall, and due to that the afterbirth of placenta is removed from the body. After that, after partition, the next point is the lactation. And what is my lactation? Lactation means that at the end of the pregnancy the mammary glands which secrete the milk is called as a lactation. After birth or after partition, the mammary gland secrete the milk, and the prolactin hormone, this prolactin hormone is responsible for the secretion of the milk. Means, and this milk is a food of the newborn baby, or it is used for the nourishment of the newborn baby. This prolactin hormone is responsible for the production of the milk. And after birth, the production of the milk, that milk is called as a colostrum. What is my colostrum? Colostrum is the yellowish sticky fluid, and that yellowish sticky fluid, it contains the protein lactose, and also it contains the immunoglobulin A, that is antibodies, also present in the cholesterol. And this protein lactose it give nourishment, and this immunoglobulin A, that is the immunoglobulin A, and this antibody also antibodies, the antibodies are helpful to increase the immune response of the baby. Means mechanism the after birth, birth lactation म्हणजे काय membrane gland secret the milk. आता हे milk secret होतं याला responsible कोण आहे prolactin नावाचा हार्मोन आहे. prolactin हे हार्मोन काय करतं stimulate करतं milk secret करण्यासाठी आणि हे milk उपयोगी पडतं newborn बेबीला feeding साठी किंवा nourishment साठी. आता after birth जे पहिलं milk secret होतं त्याला colostrum म्हणतात. आता colostrum म्हणजे नेमकं काय it is the yellowish sticky substance. फॅट आर ऍब्सेंट इन इट त्याच्यामध्ये फॅट ऍब्सेंट आहे फॅटचं प्रमाण अतिशय नगण्य आहे कमी आहे मग त्याच्यामध्ये काय आहे प्रोटीन आहे लॅक्टोज आहे इम्युनोग्लोबिन ए आहे अँटीबॉडीज म्हणजेच काय की याच्यामध्ये हे प्रोटीन आहे हे प्रोटीनियस मटेरियल आहे लॅक्टोज आहे इम्युनोग्लोबिन आहे आणि हे सगळं मटेरियल काय होतं इट इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल टू इनक्रीज द टू पुश द टू बूस्ट द इम्युन सिस्टीम ऑफ द न्यूबॉर्न बेबी न्यूबॉर्न बेबी म्हणजे याच्यामुळे काय होतं रेजिस्टन्स पॉवर न्यू बेबीची वाढ. आफ्टर दॅट लॅक्टेशन द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज द रिप्रोडक्टिव्ह हेल्थ. आता रिप्रोडक्टिव्ह हेल्थ म्हणजे काय आफ्टर WHO दॅट इज वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गनायझेशन it describe the reproductive health means the total well being. आता reproductive health म्हणजे काय total well being in a social and also about the awareness of the sex and health means it the well attitude in the society and this World Health Organization it runs the all programs in the society for developing the reproductive health like the RCH means the reproductive and child health care program and this child health program it is responsible to create the awareness among the people about the various aspects related to the reproduction then provide the facilities to people understand the build up reproductive health to provide the support for building the reproductive health society then it bring about the changes mainly in the critical in three critical health indication that is reducing the total infertility then infant mortality rate and also maternal mortality rates these are the goals of the reproductive program kiwa reproductive child health program and after that the India's population is the biggest population and near about 1.2 billion in May 2011 now in next century the population of the India is the today it crossed near about 1.35 billion and the government of the India taking the various programs to control the population. The population control means there is a control of the some schemes like the birth control. In that birth control means there is a measures which apply for the birth control. In that birth control there is a two proper methods, the temporary methods and permanent method. In the temporary method there is a natural method. Birth control mode बऱ्याच मेथड आहेत त्याच्यामध्ये काही नॅचरल मेथड मध्ये जे आहे पहिली मेथड आहे नॅचरल मेथड मध्ये की सेफ पिरियड ऑर रिदम म्हणजे बर्थ कंट्रोल करण्यासाठी देर इज अ नो अबाउट द रिप्रोडक्टिव्ह सायकल दॅट इज द मिनिस्ट्रल सायकल इन द नॅचरल पिरियड in the menstruation there is a menstruation cycle we have studied that 1 to 4 that is the bleeding period and then 5 days to the 13 days it is the growth period or there is the changes in uterine wall also hormones and then 14 days there is the ovulation in the safe period there is a sexual intercourse after the menstruation 1 week after the menstruation and 1 week before the menstruation it is the safe period or rhythm period and it is a
It is not sure. It may be drawbacks because it may be also failure because it is a natural method. Then second method is the quietus interrupts or withdrawal method. In the quietus method or interrupt method, at the time of a sexual intercourse, the male withdraws the penis during the at the time of a insemination of the semen, means there is not insemination or not pour the sperm into the female reproductive tract of the female reproductive tract, so there is a withdrawal of the penis. Then lactational amenorrhea. In that lactational amenorrhea, there is a lactic period of the mother. In the lactic period of the mother, there is the absence of the menstrual cycle. And absence of the menstrual cycle, it is a minimum chances or more less chances of the pregnancy. Then fourth method is the chemical means. Chemical means spermicides. In the spermicide, there are chemicals which are used before the sexual intercourse. The chemicals like the foam, tablet, jellies, and creams used by the female partner before the sexual intercourse. If these chemicals are introduced into the vagina, the adheres the sperms to the chemicals, and that sperms are kills or immobilized in the female genital tract. Fifth method is the mechanical means. Mechanical means or barrier method. In that first method, the condom, it is used by the male partner during the sexual intercourse. That condom, it prevents the entry of the sperm or semen into the female genital tract, and it is the best method for avoiding also sexual transmitted diseases, AIDS, or sexual transmitted diseases. All these diseases also stopped or prevented by using the condoms by the male partner. Then next method, diaphragm or cervical caps in the female. The diaphragm is the rubber cap or cervical cap. It is used by the female partner during the sexual intercourse. It fit into the cervix or vagina of the female, and that cap or diaphragm, it prevent the entry of the sperm or semen into the female genital tract. Then third method is the intrauterine device. The intrauterine device like the copper tea. That property which introduced by the expert nurse or doctor into the uterus of the female, that property kills the sperm which enters into the female reproductive tract. Then some physiological devices means the pills like the saline which are taken by the females by the advice of the doctors or expert nurse, and there is that pills, one pills in a week or regularly by the advice of the nurse and doctors, and that will also the suppress or the prevent the chances of the fertilization due to the there is a secretion of the hormones. After that, other contraceptives like there is the implantation, the birth control implant, the contraceptive used by the female. It is a tiny thin rod about the size of the matchstick implanted in the skin of the upper arm. It contains the progesterone and estrogen, and their mode of the action similar to the physiological pills, and they prevent the pregnancy for the 3 to 4 years. After that, permanent methods of the birth control are the tubectomy and vasectomy. In the tubectomy and vasectomy, in the vasectomy there is the cut in the male, there is a cut in the vas deferens and tight it. That cut of the vas deferens, it prevents the flowing or transport of the sperm from penis to the female genital tract. And in female tubectomy, there is a cut of the fallopian tube, surgically cut of the fallopian tube and tied it, and that also prevent the entry of the sperm and eggs, or there is a union of fertilization is prevented. That is the permanent method. These are the birth control methods we have studied. After that, MTP, medical termination pregnancy, and these all others point infertility. It will say we see the next period. Okay.